we could make a computational and mathematical model, or in short, a prediction model, to come up with biomarkers is equally as important as wet lab studies to combat some of the most devastating neurological disorders ever known to mankind, Alzheimer's dementia and Parkinson's disease. Well, that's what exactly our team at the Computational Neuroscience Lab in Amritpuri campus is up to. According to statistics, around 4 million people in India suffer from Alzheimer's dementia and around 192 out of 100,000 from Parkinson's disease. So, our team here at Computational Neuroscience Lab in Amritpuri campus is trying to model different molecular pathways that could lead to disease progression both in Alzheimer's dementia and Parkinson's disease, along with the control condition using the theory of BSD, or Bioechemical System Theory, which in a nutshell is a computational and mathematical framework for stimulating and analyzing biochemical networks where each reaction is represented as a product of power law functions. So, the different molecular pathways that we're trying to model here include shared mechanism between Alzheimer's, dementia and Parkinson's disease, two, role of TNF-alpha, a pro-inflammatory cytokine in glutamate-mediated cytotoxicity, dopaminergic neurons and neuroinflammation, and three, the relationship between insulin signaling and molecular pathways in Parkinson's disease.
Now let's look into the curation process. The first step of the curation process is literature survey, where we look into different papers that are relevant to our topic. The most commonly used tools for finding research papers are NCBI, Google Scholar, etc.
So here, I have downloaded a journal article which is titled as Role of P38 MAP kinase signaling in neurodegenerative diseases, a mechanistic perspective. So as you read the paper, you will find much information to model the pathway using Cell Designer. So here, you can see there is a statement written as dimerization of APP, which is mediated by A-beta-42 portion of the protein, induces the activation of ASK1, MKK6 and P38 signaling pathway. So this can be used as a reaction in Cell Designer. Cell Designer is a structured diagram editor for drawing biochemical network. So as mentioned, A-beta-42 portion will induce the P38 signaling. So here we change it as A-beta-42, and then we have another molecule, which is P38. So this is how a Cell Designer window looks like. As you can see, there are different toolbars over here, and we can draw many species like generic protein, receptor, ion channel, truncated protein, gene, etc. So finally, we have modeled a pathway like this in Cell Designer.
So what I am trying to do here as my simple, colorful and scientific version of our entire process, so that is more convertible to public.
After the literature survey, we are moving forward to find out the concentration of each species along with their coefficients from research articles.
Now these concentration values are being normalized using MATLAB as a high performance language for technical computing, whereby all the concentrations comes between 0 and 1.
Thank you.
forward each day to mold scientific thoughts into reality and to leave the world a better place than we found it.